first exercise I'm going to demonstrate to you is called crunches with a single knee raises. It requires a lot of balance, which you actually will activate your abdominals as well as your obliques. Here's how it goes. One side is done, reset, switch the opposite side. Second exercise. I'm going to balance on the stability ball, and I'm gonna actually move my hips, and by doing that, my obliques or even my abdominals will have to react to the fall. Last exercise, I call this the reverse crunch on the stability ball. You should do this exercise three exercises in a row. If you need some time, do it. At the same time, we're not only working that trunk, we're also trying to get some little bit of cardiovascular. As always, consult your professional, a doctor, before starting a new exercise. Take care. See you soon. Bye-bye.